What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Public Enemy. This one's titled Rebel Without a Pause, requested by G-Nice on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one, nor have I seen this music video. I'm very excited, though. I love Public Enemy, man. I've been listening to Can't Trust It. What's that other one? That Undead something something. I forgot the name of that one, but I've been listening to that one. I've mostly been listening to Can't Trust It because when I reacted to it, I did the music video. And like it's hard to like understand, you know, like lyrically everything that they said in that. So I've been running that one back with lyrics and everything, and it is crazy. But yeah, Rebel Without a Pause instead of Rebel Without a Cause, Rebel Without a Pause. So this should be interesting. Like Rebel Without a maybe, I don't know. Let's just go ahead and check it out though.
Brothers and sisters, I don't know what this world is coming to.
Yes, the rhythm, the rebel, without a pause, I'm low in my level.
I don't know what this world is coming to.
Yes.
Is that, what's his name? Griff, that Griff professor. Wait, what's his name again? Professor Griff. I think that's him.
Rhythm, the rebel. Maybe. Without a pause, I'm low in my level. The hard drama, where you never been, I'm in. You want styling, you know it's time again.
D, the enemy.
Telling you to hear it. They praise my music, just how they play my lyrics. Some say no to my album, the show. Bum rush the sound I made a year ago. I guess you know, you guess I'm just a radical. Then on sabbatical, yes, to make it critical. The only part of your body should be partying too. Panther power on the owl from the rebel to you.
Hey, yo, Chuck, man, I don't understand this, man. Yo, you got to slow down, man. You losing them.
Radio.
Suckers never play me. All the mix. They just okay me now, knowing it grown. When I clock in my zone, there's no snaking and taking everything that a brother owns.
Hard.
My calling card, recorded and ordered. Supporter of Chessamard, loud and proud. Kicking live next pause, supreme loop of truth. Bazooka the scheme.
Flavor, boy.
A rebel in his own mind. Supporter of my rhyme, designed to scatter a line of suckers who claim I do crime.
Till my time, ticket.
Hey, yo, Chuck, MTV think we take it short. Show us a soul
cool.
Medina,
it's
man.
Like a soul train type of
vibe. Come on, Terminator, cut it up, cut it up. Come on, boy.
Terminator X.
Terminator
oh,
X.
Chuck, we get live, Cole Medina.
Terminator X.
Cole Medina.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, boy.
Terminator.
Yo, Chuck, you're getting nervous. Handle it. They're gonna break down.
I'm a rebel, that's final. I'm black final, soul. Rock and roll coming like a rhino. Tables turn, suckers burn to learn. They can't disable the power of my label.
Death Jam
tells you who I am. The enemy's public, they really give a damn. Strong Island, where I got a wildin'. That's the reason they claiming that I'm violent. Never silent, no dope getting dumb, nope. Claiming where we get our rhythm from. Number one, we hit you and we give you some. No gun, it's still never on a run.
You wanna be an S1, good to tell you when.
And then you come again, you know what time it is. Impeach the president, pulling out my ray gun. Zap the next one, I could be a shogun.
Suckers.
Don't last a minute, soft and smooth, I ain't with it.
Hardcore.
Raw bone like a razor, I'm like a laser, I just won't phrase ya. Old enough to raise ya, so this will phase ya. Get it right, boy, maybe I will praise ya. Playing a role I got soul to. Voice my opinion with volume.
Smooth.
Not what I am.
Rough.
Cause I'm a man, no matter what the name. We're all the same, pieces in one big chess game.
Yeah!
The voice of power is in the house. Go take a shower, boy. P.E. a group, a crew, not singular. We wear black Wranglers. We're rap spanglers. You can't angle us. I know you're listening.
I caught you pissing in your pants.
You're scared of dissing us. The crowd's missing us. We're on a mission, y'all.
Yo,
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 okay.
Yo,
this
yeah,
flow right
man.
There was insane.
Yo, you gotta run it scared, man.
Terminator X.
Come on, Terminator. Get busy one time for your mind.
Terminator X.
A rock your hand.
Terminator X.
Oh, shucks, Cole Medina.
Kick the Terminator. Yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
Terminator X.
Come on.
Terminator.
Terminator, buddy.
He in the house. Public
Terminator.
Enemy.
Let them know that they can keep their garbage.
My attitude when I'm on fire. Juice on a loose electric wire. Simple and plain. Give me the lane. I'll throw it down your throat like broccoli. You see my car keys, you'll never get these. They belong to the 9-8 posse. You want some more, son? You want to get some? Bum rush the door of the store. Pick up the album. You know the rhythm, the rhyme. Plus the beat and design. So I can enter your mind, boys. Bring the noise. My time. Step aside for the flex. Terminator X.
Yeah, that's right. This gym is ready to call Medina, boy.
Oh, this is,
that's right.
Call Medina.
That's
episode.
Right. We showing up in EFFECT, other known as Effect. You understand what I'm saying?
Peace.
That was cool, man. I really enjoyed that. It was honestly very, like, easy to understand them this time around. I guess because they weren't rapping as fast, and also the beat wasn't as, like, loud as it could have been, for sure. Like, I feel like the official audio on this song is definitely, like, the beat is definitely going to be kind of equal with the vocals. But I really enjoyed this one, man. No doubt, man. Rebel Without a Pause. Definitely got to run this one back with lyrics. Love me some conscious hip-hop. But yeah, this one's definitely a good track, man. Cool seeing Professor Griffin there as well. I knew he was, like, you know, had some, like, he was, I think I remember him talking about, like, hanging around Public Enemy before, but in some interview, but I can't remember, but I think he did. But just to, like, see him, like, in there as well, that was pretty cool. And what else? Nothing really else to it. I mean, lyrically, it was pretty good lyrically. I don't know. I can't, like, be 100% like a great judge of it, though, because, like, until I go back with lyrics, it's hard for me to really, like, truly analyze, you know, how great something is lyrically, even if, like, I did just hear it. But I really enjoyed it, man. No doubt, man. Just the beat, the scratching, Terminator X, you know, all that, man. It was dope. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.